Hey guys, and welcome to the next Halloweeny gaming video. For this one, we're doing a modded Left 4 Dead 2. We're only going to do the first level. So, we're going to let it load here for a minute. It always does its not responding stuff when it's recording, so gotta give it a minute. And the loading is almost done. You're definitely going to see a lot of mods right off the bat. Especially the characters. I think almost every main character has been modded. Let's just grab a second pistol. But yeah, you could tell a lot of things have been modded. Because these are not the normal characters. I may get a little quiet from time to time, but that's just because I'm trying to hear myself over the gunfire. And as you can tell, my aim is not the best. Okay. That doesn't sound right. Basically, the goal of this is to get to the evacuation room. And I am lagging a little bit, so. Pills. Oh, look. Falcon. Oh. That ain't nice. Get rid of the charger here. He normally yells, "I'm gonna wreck it," so I think we might have missed it. Reloading. Let's continue to go down the hall. Is there anything in here? Ah, there we go. There's the pipe bomb. No, we don't want that. We need to find the stairs. Yeah, that's definitely not kosher. As you can tell, I have a lot of things modded. Oh. Let's go through the smoke here. And the low frame rates. Oops. Sorry, Nick. Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. Oh no, there's a jockey. Get him off of me. Thank you, teammates, for finally getting him off of me. You did nothing, Freddy. Man, I am not doing so hot. I hope I'm doing this right. Watch out! I'm suddenly sad. This zombie's just burning shit. Reloading. Let's just wait till that's gone. Okay. Well, let's take the stairs and get out of here. There's just too much in there. Let's just throw the pipe bomb. Wait for it to go off. And there they go. Gotta wait for the fire to go out. 'Cause that's my bad. Pipe bombs do that. Oh, there's no materials in here. Let's just jump through. Where's the boomer bile? I see it on the map. Ah, right here. Sorry, Ellis. I mean, Link. That's my bad. Okay. I don't have a mod for that. That's a surprise. Don't need the defib at the moment, but we'll take it. Reload. Okay. We're almost there. I'm reloading. Oh, I didn't even see that enemy behind me. Just go ahead and hurry to the elevator. Please don't aim that flashlight at me. Okay. Let's see, where is the horde? Oops, sorry. Gotta use my Nerf gun here. Boomer vial. We don't need that. Let's see. I'm gonna take that instead of the defib. God, it is so hard to see. I don't know where the meowing is coming from, to be quite honest. I'm not sure what mod that is. Okay, let's hop through the kitchen. Man, my game normally doesn't lag this bad, so it's gotta be the recording. Okay, let's see if I can remember my way around this. Okay, it's not that way. Or is it? Yeah, it is. Let's just run into the safe room. This room looks safe. Let's get in. And that's it for the first level. Thank you guys for watching, and I will catch you next time for the next episode of Halloweeny Gaming. Oops. See ya.